What time is it? Yo! It's Christmas! Logan! Logan, wake up! It's Christmas time! Logan? Logan!
Yeah?
Logan, it's Christmas time! Logan, it's Christmas! Logan!
Shout out
of time! Logan, what are you doing?
I'm singing in the shower!
Hello! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Oh. Alright. I love Christmas. Hi! It's Christmas! Oh my gosh, look at all the snow.
Yay,
Merry Christmas.
Christmas.
Merry
Yay,
Christmas, Dad.
Yay.
Look at this tree. Yo, we have the best tree ever.
The ornaments from Logan.
Oh, no way.
Not as many.
Wow, look at those ornaments from Logan. All these presents. This is going to be the best Christmas ever. Let's go, people. Jake Paulers, I hope you have an amazing Christmas too. Welcome to my life, bro. In Ohio, we got this handy dandy fire here. We got a big old backyard. This is where I grew up. Vegas, shut up. We know it's Christmas already. This is where I grew up and did all of my activities. And today, I think we're gonna cause some chaos back there. I swear though, if I get one more text that says Merry Christmas, I'm gonna freak out. I'm gonna freak out, bro. I'm a freak out. Oh, he's a beast. He's a beast. Greg Paul is hustling every day, bruh.
Every day
just
I'm
like
hustling.
The Jake Paulers, because it's every day, bruh. For Christmas, I'm giving you guys all of this stuff. You just have to subscribe and retweet the tweet that's in this description down here. If you donate $1 today on this Christmas, you can save Vegas from barking. All it takes is $1. I'm just kidding, Vegas. You're fine. You're fine, buddy. Look at him. He's a savage. You know that I can roll over too for food. I want a waffle. I want a waffle.
Waffles!
All right, I need to chill, bro. Let's get this Christmas started. Dad.
I'm so happy that you guys are here.
No. Alright, we're ready to do Christmas the right way.
Yeah.
Dad, I got you some presents. Logan, I gave you yours yesterday.
I sent you guys yours in the mail.
You think? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We got
yeah.
a popcorn machine. Machines.
And you got popcorn mix, pre-mixed on the way.
That's all I want.
Yeah.
But we're going to do a Paul Brother family Christmas. It should take like 1 second to open up all the gifts that we have under this tree.
Dope,
it's going to be a really
be
dope.
Fun time,
yeah. Go I love Christmas.
I feel not good.
You're.
Yeah.
Oh, baby. No more.
You good, bro?
I don't know. I'm gonna start
vlogging everybody.
Look at, well, you need a camera though.
This is the first part.
Nah, you don't need that.
You just got the tripod. All right, Dad.
Okay,
now I got you a gift, and you know it took me a while to pick out Jake Paulers. I don't know if you remember watching this. I scoured this whole entire store to find this item that I'm about to give my dad. Yo, all right, ready? Here it is.
Yeah.
Yo, I got that for you.
You know, I saw this. I saw you throw this in a basket, and I thought you were just goofing around because you know I'll never really wear this.
Yeah, no. You won't wear it? Yo, you look so good. You look so good, Dad. This is real chinchillas or something.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
oh, well,
straight from the woods.
PETA's gonna get your ass.
PETA's gonna kill me.
I got it, baby.
Yo,
look at how good I look.
Believe it or not, that jacket cost $300.
I know.
Are you serious?
I saw that in your vlog, but I thought...
Yo, you weren't supposed to watch it.
I
literally said in there, I said, if you're my dad or mom and you're watching this, stop watching.
I didn't think you were for real, though, so I didn't do it.
Shout for my family, guys. Family, if you're watching this, stop watching. Otherwise, you're going to know what I got you, so don't watch any further. Yo, that's the one. Yo, my dad's going to love this. Yo, that's great.
But
at least he's watching every single day, so like and subscribe. You're already taking it off?
It's so nice, I don't want to wear it. I'm afraid Vegas will mess it.
Yeah, you don't want to ruin it.
Oh,
yeah.
No way.
So dope.
I can't wait to wear it.
Merry Christmas, Dad. Merry Christmas.
The women are going to love it.
Yes.
Thank you, Jake.
I got you.
I love it, man.
I got you t-shirts and shorts.
Nice.
Yep. I got you some underwear.
Huh.
Yeah.
You know, these Calvins, I normally wear Abercrombies, but I'll give these a whirl.
Yeah, you gotta try it out.
Wait.
I'm gonna have
Abercrombie.
What is he? What are you, 15?
Are you 12 years old?
He's 15!
It's what the ladies like, man.
No, they don't!
I'm gonna have to try them on.
Dad, just wait, bro. Wait till I give you that gift over there.
I go to touch
it. It looks like a paper towel.
Don't touch it. It's a gift.
It looks like a paper towel, but it's not. I'm telling you. Our Christmas is going by so fast. Yeah, there's only one gift left. My brother here just got my dad a present, which was paying for his medical bill.
Yo, shut the front door, dog.
This dog won't shut up. Yo, that's so nice of you, bro.
Thanks, bro.
Yes. That is nice. $57,000, a lot of money.
I really didn't think it was that much money. I thought it would be a lot less.
It was crazy, because when I woke up, they were like, you have to buy a Harley.
You just added that in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, he doesn't even know how much they are. All right, Dad.
Yes.
So Logan got you that, and so I was like, yo, you need some fun stuff too, right?
Yeah.
So I got you this paper towel. Why don't you go?
I just ran out of paper towels yesterday.
Bro, check out that paper towel.
Oh my God, dude, it's perfect.
Look at that. That'll soak up so much water.
Yeah, is this like the Paul Bunyan one? What are they called? The brawny. This is brawny paper towel.
Yep.
I can tell.
Yep.
Man, that's sweet.
Check out the other side.
Dude, that good $4,000 of man shit. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Whatever you want. Spend $1,000 on it.
I like it. Thank you, Jake.
I got you, Dad.
Yeah. If anybody wants to buy a dog, he's really cheap today. He's going cheap.
What is it, $5?
You know what? Give me 10 and half of it will go to charity, okay?
Well, looks like there's no more presents under the Christmas tree. So, you know, what time is it?
It's time to get poppin'.
We're about to go full savage mode, Ohio style. I'm talking four-wheelers. I'm talking motorhomes. I'm talking Logan Paul.
I'm here.
I'm talking sleds, potato guns, explosions.
Everything, bro. We're gonna get it going.
Are you ready, Dad?
Let's do this, baby!
You're messing with my girl. Totally fine.
Atta boy.
Oh,
God.
That's right.
Manliness. Oh, I saw you read my text, but no reply. Totally fine. Yo, let's shoot this potato gun.
Die, potato. Not today.
These things launch. You put hairspray in it, and then it ignites and sends stuff shooting out of the tip. That was accidentally sexual. My apologies. You're putting an apple in here?
Starting out with an apple.
Woo! Alright, he's putting hairspray in the back so that's flammable, and then I'm gonna launch this.
One, two, three. No, that's it.
That's good. Oh my gosh. This is dangerous, kids.
Fact.
Ready?
Go.
Three, two, one. Ready?
Go.
Three, two, one. Oh! So manly! All right, guys. Logan, you got it.
Yo,
chill. Paul Bros. Manliness from the Paul Bros.
You ever think about this? We're like hillbillies, dude.
No, we're not. Just when we come here.
Yeah,
it's fun. You got to be hillbilly for a second. Yeah. You know, everyone's country.
Baby, lock the door and turn the...
Yeah, everyone's got a little bit of country in them. Oh my God, I'm gonna wear my cowboy boots and go to Jason Aldean. And I can take you for a ride on my big green tractor. Oh my God.
Here we go. Guns up, ready.
Go.
Ravioli. Mada bing.
Yo, that was nasty. You just saw them shoot ravioli out of the potato gun, and I think it cooked it.
Yeah, it smells like it's been cooked.
Yeah, I'm gonna go find a piece and eat it. I'm gonna test out this ravioli. Chef Boyardee, son! I'm looking for some ravioli.
Remember, ravioli, give me the formuoli.
Oh, look at that. Got some ravioli right here. Yo! It's so good, bro! It's so good, you can have some. You guys are chefs, bro. What did you do to that? Do you add some special ingredients or what? It is time to break out the four-wheeler, put a sled behind it, tow the sled and whip all around this place. This is my personal favorite. I'm so excited for this right now. Also, my brother's in the circus. She's all fired up. We got this sled here, which we're about to pull behind it. I got this sick, nasty GoPro shot. Yo, you got a rope?
Yeah, baby. We got something.
It's gonna get dangerous. What? Let's go.
Yo, did somebody order some donuts?
Isn't it strange?
Damn, son!
Isn't it strange? This road.
Okay, it's killing me the way your sister's feeling me. I'm at your crib like all the time, hoping I can still a peek. Lately she been on my mind. Tell me, is it ill of me to wanna be the Bill Clinton?
Look at this donut! My man, talk about that strawberry cream cheese filled donut.
Jelly, everything.
Let's go. Hey, baby, did you call?
He's gonna die hard.
Bro. Yo, oh my gosh. He died hard again. Savage.
Yo, I like this job.
Ready? Ah! Stay calling! Stay calling, bro! Yeah. Hey. I got so fast! Look at us!
It's getting dark outside. We would have whipped the RV, but I think we're gonna do it tomorrow. What do you guys think?
I think whipping the RV tomorrow is the way to go.
Yo, I wanna jump that.
Down, boy, down.
You know, we jumped the limo. This is a whole nother beast.
Yeah, and 12 times more expensive.
Yeah.
So no bueno.
I think we can get it off the ground. I don't know, we'll see tomorrow. If you're subscribed, you'll see us jump that tomorrow. Bro, I feel like the front window's just gonna crack when it lands.
Jake, the whole frame is gonna crack.
It's fine. Let's go inside. My bro pooped his pants. Bro, you need some diapers.
I do need diapers, but that's actually not poop. That's mud.
Oh.
Mud on the leaves.
I just need to clear my...
Chick-fil-A shop.
My dad has $1,000 of man shit to buy.
Oh man, that's just so much fun. I can't wait. I don't even know where I'm gonna start.
My brother and I rode on a toboggan.
Yeah, that was cool. That was a fun time. Good time with my brother.
Today has been awesome.
May we have an awesome blossom, please? Extra awesome.
Don't forget about this year's Christmas giveaway that you can win some of this stuff. And someone's gonna win this dog because he came back. I hate you so much. You wanna make out? At least buy me dinner first, Jesus. Jake Paulers! You just spent a Christmas with the Paul Bros. Merry Christmas to you and your families. Why you always got a dumb face on, bro?
I just got my wisdom teeth out.
That's not an excuse.
Call me ugly.
I'm not calling you pretty. We love you guys. Make sure you are subscribed.
No. He loves you. If you're not low gang, I don't give a shit about
This one's for Jake Paul. You can get the heck out of my bro. I'm a merc. Yo, this one's for the Jake Paulers, bro. Gang stuff, bro. They don't mess with the Jake Paulers. Blah, 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 blah. Make sure you give this video a huge thumbs up.
Spare your video, bro.
It's all I want for Christmas. Spare your video. If you guys want to give me something for Christmas, it's a thumbs up.
Give
Thank
him
you, guys.
A thumbs up.
Just give me it. You don't even got to wrap it up. Just give me a thumbs up. It's every day, bro.
Peace.